His house.
This was belonging to Victor.
Wow, he wrote this song too?
It's very old.